shows what happens. Check it out.
You guys shouldn't be here though today because this production doesn't exist right now. So let me just speak with Larry.
Okay.
Hi, Larry Berry.
Hi, Farrah.
Hi. It's great to know why anyone's here today because there's really a void in our agreement because you wouldn't allow me to seek other forms of income. So.
That's not the void in the agreement.
Okay, well, you need to get back to my lawyer, not talk to me, not be here.
Right.
So I don't know why you're here.
I don't understand what the problem is. Right
okay,
now,
so
if you right now, like, you have go, you're in breach of contract. That's
no, I'm not.
Sure you are.
No, I'm not. I did everything on my end, sweetheart. So you can just take your little ass and get on a phone call and do your job.
No,
right?
I've done my job, which
no,
is why I'm it. Here.
Wait, Fair, is this, this is for another show? Like, what, like?
Yeah. What?
Yeah,
what?
This is for another show.
Look at Larry. He's like, what?
That's about therapy with my mother. It's not about my struggles or me being a teen mom or any of that type of thing.
How is that different?
Why are you so white trash? Whole reason why I even signed on to do this show is because you said I could go do other work.
You can. The content of what would be discussed is exactly what was discussed on this show.
What a dumb, twisted mother.
That's what.
We've
been here for 7 years, invested our time to